Georgia.
Welcome back, Ducks. I really missed you guys. Are you ready to fly? Yeah!
That's Luis Mendoza.
Good-looking skater.
Very good-looking. What do you think, Keith?
Shut up, Averman.
We're Team USA. All right, now, let's start. All right, Ducks.
Oh, I'm sorry. He didn't have a chance to introduce us. I'm Michelle McKay, their tutor. Yeah. However, should you not attend, you will not be eligible to play.
Oh, I smell something.
Goldberg!
It wasn't me.
No, it was me.
Oh, yes!
I gotta make this any clearer. You are a team. And to win this thing, you have to work as one. Now as one, skate.
Alright, all of you move to your right. Now.
Who made you boss? Everyone to the left.
Left, guys.
You guys can argue all you want, but I am not untying you until you move as one. Communication! That's it! Good, together, move together! Charge! All right, right, turn! Yeah, that's it! But hockey should also be fun. Rancher Dwayne.
Yes, sir.
Round me up some stray cattle there.
My pleasure! Come on up,
people in.
You wish, Goldberg.
No. The verge of greatness.
The game, Team USA with an honest center right. Here's Connie Moreau. Moreau, stick. Moreau still with it. Moves around.
And the man chosen to lead them to the gold, Gordon Bombay. Okay. Big wave.
Team USA still with a puck.
Coach Stanson knew everything about
it. Don't take those pads off.
But too bad you can't back up that mouth, man. Come on, you coming or not?
We're gonna be great today, right?
Without a coach behind the bench, you're forfeit the game.
Cool.
Bench coaching right there with me.
Connie, be careful out there, they're gunning for you.
Don't worry, I'll be fine.
Respect!
Thank you, Dwayne, but I'm no lady. I'm a duck! Come on!
Way to go, you little filly!
Say.
Guy Germain.
From where?
Of St. Paul, Minnesota.
Connie Moreau, Minneapolis, Minnesota. The
street gonna be a big hero. Oh, choo-choo, Connie Moreau with a lovely look.
What do I want to do?